God, I gotta tone that down. Good greetings, YouTube. This is Otakar here, and welcome back to Pokemon Dark Rising, and, I found something out earlier. If an NPC goes near this, they... Oh, God! Did you see that? Yeah, that's a weird... Oh, God! My water reflection, and her water reflection, it's still showing up in the flowers. Okay. Oh, by the way, I don't know about that whole thing with the rare candies, but I did use some on Staravia and Venusaur, which evolved Staravia into Staraptor. I also sold them to get myself a little extra edge. Power of what? Did he say Entei? Crobat Ludicolo? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, that's level 32. Okay. God. crap. Alright, there we go. There we go. Let me go, yeah. Oh, geez, Honor. Oh well, good job. Thank God I healed. That thing's gonna get tough. Okay. Oh my God. Thank you. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Well, if I had my super potions, I probably would have been able to save, Venusaur. But since for some reason, that's all gone out the window and been exchanged for fucking rare candies, which are useless in the heat of battle. Why is he? Oh, okay. Oh. No. Yes. Dude, Honor. Okay, so I'm starting to find a pattern with this glitch. It affects my top two, inventory areas, and oh. So just put shit there I don't need. I'm gonna rebuy my frickin' 200 super potions that glitch took away from me. Make sure to put the super potions lower. And I actually gotta go do something real quick. Okay, so I thought I saw something back there. I didn't see it. Thought I did, I didn't. Oh, great! Oh, Pidgeotto. Alright. What are you gonna try and do? I forgot to heal. I'm an idiot. Oh wait, I was thinking of Carnivine. My bad. I was literally thinking of Carnivine, not Carvana. Well, now it's time to go and, fucking heal. Huh. That glitch didn't occur. Don't push your luck. Oh god. He has Woolipede. Really? Cool. So it's V again. Oh no. Really? Okay, how the hell? No. Oh god. Ow. Hey. There we go. Micro. No, that's not good. I need a trick type. You know, I honestly don't really need Staraptor because I'm going to have a flyer. Anyway, are you fucking serious, mate? You're a little shithead. You're just a piece of shit, ain't you? Fucking really? That is level 38. Uh-oh. Ow. I got to this time, ya bitch. Thank you. Oh great, all the grunts are going too. And I'm gonna leave this episode here and something here. Like an electric type or something. Goodbye, guys.